So I don't know if I should tell this story, but this happened earlier today. I was in Dunkin' Donuts. Just pretty much stealing their Wi-Fi and using their bathroom, right? But there was this really pretty girl in there. For a white girl, kind of. White brunette hair, really thick. And she was like, she was with her dad.
Read the email.
Fucking faggots in this town, man.
Okay, read the email.
Oh, there goes that. Whatever.